But yes.
What's his name?
Quackslaver Pope.
Pope, okay.
But yes, no, welcome. This is the...
Yeah, you introduce yourself, because no one knows who you are, right?
Yeah, well, okay, well... Well, nah. I mean, this is his first time here, and I think he's Florida. I want to say that him and the little Mac that I was playing was from South Florida.
Dude, introduce yourself.
I'm Bobby Fabulous, number 3 on the SCPR.
And I'm Ash Castle, unranked. I'm number 1 at losing to Bobby round 2. Yeah. 4 fucking times, dude.
4 fucking times. Yeah, I mean, it happens, man. I attend the local for that Wendy's money, though.
We That's in true. There. Anyway, Peach Lucas. I think Lucas. Oh, no, my God. Yeah, well. Oh, my God.
Okay, the Fluxlayer kind of, like, I don't think Fluxlayer goes to anything besides this, like, specific tournament. but he's really fucking good. So.
He doesn't go to CSS?
I don't think he has gone to CSS.
I haven't. I've been meaning to.
You do so good. You need to come sometime.
Saying this as I have not gone to a CSS.
Dude, if you go to next CSS, we're going to team.
Oh,
yeah, I'll team. That sounds like ass, but we got it.
Okay, it's better than Peachy Lucas. Yeah. Or Peachy DDD.
Yeah. It's Flux. Yes, Flux is Clemson.
Pope did just get served.
Poor Pope.
Yeah.
But yes, no.
Also, I made fun of that saying that I have not been to a CSS at all.
You haven't?
No, I need to. Yeah. I've been busy every Saturday.
I've been to one CSS and I won.
You won. To be fair, you went. To be fair, you went the one time Randy didn't go.
To be fair, no tag was there, and I had to teach him a lesson.
Dude, next time you see him, say hi to him for me. He knows me.
Yeah.
No.
I should be like, yeah. I teach your friend the lesson round 2 every time.
Yeah. And he'd be like, oh shit, I beat him with one Joy-Con.
Anyway. Well, I said you were gonna team with me. Oh shit! Never mind. I'm teaming with my other guy that I promised I'd team with.
You're gonna team with 3 different people at doubles.
Yeah, I forgot. I promised. No, I promised my friend Nobility like a really long time ago that I'd team with
Bobby, you still gotta team with me at that wiener place. At the double weekly.
I'd be down. I'd be free.
That's what I'm saying. You'd be free. We get $50 each.
Yeah, I don't think I've ever teamed with Nobility, and I've been wanting to.
Go for it.
Yeah.
I mean, you remember teaming with me during Tuesday when you fucking killed yourself 3 times and took both of my stocks and killed me.
Yeah, I'm still good.
That was pretty funny. Though. I mean, when you play, that's and it's over. Okay, we were paying attention to that. Anyway.
Yo, Pope, power up. Pope, power up, baby.
This commentary has been great for this matchup, by the way. What do you think of the Peach Lucas matchup?
To be honest, I don't know what I think of the Peach Lucas matchup.
I think Lucas wins that one.
Theoretically, I think Peach wins.
How?
You have a shot. Oh yeah. I forgot his name. Yes, no. Angela Suncuna and Nerdy Gamer 100. Those are the people that I was. I went and played on stream earlier after I finished my my homework. So shout outs to them. Great time there.
What homework did you have?
Comp sci stuff. It was very obnoxious.
Yeah, imagine not being an audio tech major, am I right?
Yeah, no, I guess I'm just a homosexual in that case.
What?
Yeah, whoa, no.
God damn. Okay. Nah, dude, I'm gonna go straight to unemployment when I graduate.
You're the same guy that hasn't changed his touch thing.
Okay, good awareness by Peach there. But anyway, Peach.
They are the same person. That's true. Like I said, I was just looking for arenas, and then I saw one that said Twitch TV, and I'm like, I'm gonna go beat people up.
Dude, we got. Didn't you say? Did you get kicked from that lobby?
I did not get kicked from that lobby. I got kicked by every other Twitch streamer that I joined.
Nice.
Every other one. There are some who were talking mad shit about my DDD. They were like, yo, this fucking like guy is fucking spamming. And then I'd like, hey, I'm the DDD. They're like, oh, your DDD's so good. I'm like, big ass bitch. Nah.
Dude, we gotta act semi-interested in the match, or else Eat Smash will include us in their club.
Nah. Oh, yeah, no. Funnily enough, so I was in my comp sci lab this morning, and some people were watching a Eat Smash video. I was like, hey, I'm in this one. They're like, what the fuck? I was like, yeah, dude, look at this.
That's a subtle flex. I subtle flexed by knowing Randy the other day. I was having my GameCube. I think it was on Halloween, actually. Oh, yeah. I had my GameCube controller in my hallway, and someone's like, oh, you play Smash? I'm like, yeah. They're like, hey, don't you know the best player in the state goes here? I'm like, yeah, I was hanging out with him earlier. He's like, what the fuck?
Dude, you gotta name drop me. Well, actually, I used to be like, yeah, I was hanging out with the first best and the third best. Not gonna lie,
I tried to name drop you in that same conversation. He said who?
Oh, damn it.
I was trying not to mention it, but like,
I mean, to be fair, I only started playing like more so around June.
Oh yeah, dude, same here actually. That's when I started competitively.
Yeah.
And then I got fucked on by Apollo, but we don't talk about.
Apollo. Oh, wait.
No, I did I not update the scores?
don't think so.
I just didn't click the update button, though.
Yeah, and this is not winner's final. I want to say this is...
This is loser semis, I think.
Loser semis, yeah. But yes, no. All the SFL...
Pope did not win that one. I'm going to have to update.
All the SFL homies that I was speaking to earlier, I do plan to come to Florida sometime. I've been playing some Central Florida people a lot recently online.
Dude, imagine,
for practice.
Imagine leaving Clemson campus. That must be super weird.
I go to Greenville a lot.
Yeah, is there a bus that goes to Greenville?
I'm not sure if I can look into that. But yeah, no. OWG.
Because I don't have a car because I'm a freshman. And freshmen don't have cars.
I'm trying to lengthen my tournament win streak right now. I'm currently on three tournaments.
Oh, dude. Team with me on Tuesday. We can make it four.
Oh, hell yeah. No, I'm planning on teaming with someone Tuesday. I'd be hella down.
Okay, that's fine.
It'd be so free.
Yeah, no, it is. Well, $50, $50, man. Didn't you say you went to an esports tournament like right after the final?
Oh yeah, no. So after CSS, so I already made hella bank there, and so I went home and I was playing Luigi's Mansion with one of my friends, and then my friend told me, they were like, yo, the esports club is doing a $50 tournament, and it's like super casual, best of one, on laggy monitors, and they're like, you should just go fuck everyone up.
Were you on a projector?
Yeah, I didn't lose the stock, so.
Wait, were you on a projector at one point?
No, we were just on HDTVs.
Ah, no. Are those bad?
I've been more to more CSS singles than Will, and I live 4 hours away. I'm sorry, man.
Do you live on campus?
I do live on campus. In fact, it's in Brackett. That's like a 7-minute walk from where I am.
That's where they have CSS, right?
Yeah. From Burns to Brackett is like 7 minutes.
Are you just scared of Randy?
Yeah.
No, I'm kidding. Play me. You're like the one
person. Yeah, no, I don't think I've actually like formally met you, Deckham, actually.
You keep dodging me.
Yeah, no, I don't think, like, I mean, I obviously know who you are, and like, I feel like I've known you for a while, but I don't think I've like ever like played you or like formally met you.
Oh, we're last stock situation here. We need to probably pay attention a little bit to this.
A little bit. Okay, last stock. We got Flux Waver and Pope.
And not just calling out everything. Kind of like, provide some.
Why did you know the Flux Waver does actually have a set win on me? He kicked my ass.
I mean, he has a game win on you, too.
Oh!
And that's it. Down to that. Has anyone made the joke yet that...